Okay, hello you guys. I told you I'm not at home, so I know you guys probably peeping and looking in the background, so, you know, I told you I'm not at home, I'm somewhere else. I'm away visiting, I told you guys that, so I just want to go ahead and put that out in the open. But anyway, this is the outfit of the day, nothing special, but it's freezing cold up here, and I only brought a lot of, like, really thin summer clothes here because in Tennessee, you can wear things like this, but with a jacket. And here, no. But anyway, I didn't bring many clothes up here. But anyway, this is the outfit of the day. You know, this is summer wear, but I put it on. And, of course, you know I'm into the skirts. So, got my skirt on, and I put some leotards on along with the skirt because it's cold. So, I'm not trying to be too fashionable. So, this is what I am wearing. Like I said, nothing. I just wanted to come before you guys and just show you what I'm doing with it. Got my hair pulled back in a ponytail. I can let it down, but like I said, I don't know. This is just another state, and I just can't get comfortable like I do in Tennessee as far as, you know, wearing my hair down. I'm just different things, okay? So, you know, every state you go to is different. So, anyway, but just put my little scarf on. Try to make it, you know, a winter attire. So, and I'm just going to tie it here. Tie it 2 times. Okay, because it's cold. And my sweater. I don't even wear sweaters. I bought this since I've been here. I don't own a sweater. That lets you know the weather is entirely different. So, okay. So, this is what I'm wearing this morning. So, I just wanted to show you guys what I'm wearing. And my hair probably won't be hanging down like this. I'm going to tell you the truth. I'm sure I won't, because I want to be comfortable. So I'm going to pull it back like this. And I know it probably look better hanging down, but right now it's what's comfortable. So this is it. And of course, I will have on a coat. So that's it, you guys. No makeup. No earrings, nothing, because, I do have a necklace. Yeah. But, that's it, you guys. I didn't bring all of my makeup and my jewelry and everything that, you know, you usually see me with on the picture. I'm going to tell you, I did bring it, but what happened is when I got to the airport, I had, you can't go over 40 pounds, and I had a whole lot over 40 pounds, so I had to just take everything out, and I don't even know what I took out, and had my daughter to take it back home. This is what I'm left with, and it's cool, I'm okay, because I'm really not doing anything, or really going anywhere up here, so it's alright. So, you guys, I'm out of here, and it's none other than it's the Foxy J47. Talk to you guys later. Bye.